Cimetidine is a histamine H2 receptor antagonist used to manage GERD, peptic ulcer disease, and indigestion. In this video, let's find found. What is cimetidine? What is cimetidine used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking cimetidine? How does cimetidine work? How to use cimetidine? What is cimetidine? Cimetidine, sold under the brand name Tagamet among others, is a histamine H2 receptor antagonist that inhibits stomach acid production. It is mainly used in the treatment of heartburn and peptic ulcers. Cimetidine was developed in 1971 and came into commercial use in 1971. Cimetidine was approved in the United Kingdom in 1976 and was approved in the United States by the Food and Drug Administration for prescriptions in 1979. What is cimetidine used for? Cimetidine is indicated to reduce gastric acid secretion and to treat the following disease states: duodenal ulcers, non-malignant gastric ulcers, gastroesophageal reflux disease, and pathological hypersecretion associated with Zollinger-Ellison syndrome, systemic mastocytosis, multiple endocrine adenomas. It is indicated for prophylaxis of recurrent gastric or duodenal ulcers, as adjunctive therapy in the management of cystic fibrosis in children, and to treat NSAID-induced lesions and gastrointestinal symptoms. Contraindication. Cimetidine is contraindicated for patients known to have hypersensitivity to the product. Side effects. The most common side effects associated with cimetidine use include headache, diarrhea, dizziness, drowsiness, breast enlargement. Pharmacodynamic. Cimetidine is a histamine H2 receptor antagonist. It reduces basal and nocturnal gastric acid secretion and a reduction in gastric volume, acidity, and amount of gastric acid released in response to stimuli including food, caffeine, insulin, betazole, or penicillin. It is used to treat gastrointestinal disorders such as gastric or duodenal ulcer, gastroesophageal reflux disease, and pathological hypersecretory conditions. Cimetidine inhibits many of the isoenzymes of the hepatic CYP450 enzyme system. Other actions of cimetidine include an increase in bacterial flora, such as nitrate-reducing organisms. Mechanism of action. Cimetidine binds to an H2 receptor located on the basolateral membrane of the gastric parietal cell, blocking histamine effects. This competitive inhibition results in reduced gastric acid secretion and a reduction in gastric volume and acidity. Half-life. Cimetidine's half-life is estimated to be around 2 hours. Dose. Benign gastric ulcer. 800 mg POQHS or 400 mg POQ12HR or 300 mg POQ6HR. Duodenal ulcer. 800 mg POQHS or 400 mg POQ12HR or 300 mg POQ6HR. Erosive gastroesophageal reflux disease. 800 mg POQ12HR or 400 mg POQ6HR. Heartburn. Over-the-counter only. To relieve symptoms, 200 mg PO up to Q12HR. To prevent symptoms, 200 mg PO with glass of water right before or any time up to 30 minutes before eating food or drinking beverages that cause heartburn. Pathological hypersecretory conditions. 300 mg PO Q6HR with meals and HS. Safety advice. Therefore, cimetidine is assigned a Category B in pregnant females by the FDA, which means that animal studies have failed to show a fetal risk. There are no adequate and well-controlled studies conducted on pregnant females. That's all the information about cimetidine we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video to update more health information.